Hey, this is Brett, and in this lesson, I'm going to teach you very quickly the power of compounding. Now, you may be aware of compounding, maybe you've heard investors talk about it. I'm going to show you how simple it is to truly understand this concept, and then once I show you, I think you'll be addicted to it when it comes to your business and using a really powerful presentation to sell your stuff, okay? So, let's go back to a chart which I showed you in a previous lesson where you're able to work out what your income is going to be by knowing these numbers, but in particular, the conversion rate. So on the left, you'll see 500 people is how many people you present to per year, or it might be a goal of who you want to present to, you know, the number of people you want to present to. The conversion rate is 10%, which is what you should be expecting from any presentation. It's the average. And I've changed the price from the thousands just down to $497, so that with what I'm going to show you here, I'm going to show you the conservative numbers based on a cheap product, $497 product, not a $1,000, $3,000 product, but $497. And the incredible income you can generate if you follow what I'm about to teach you. Now, the income here would be, obviously, if you do the equation, $24,850. Okay. So that is a good example. It's not an income which would literally change your life or anything, but once you know this, if you follow what I'm about to teach you, it could change your income to a ridiculous level for virtually no extra effort. Now watch this. Let's say that it costs you $500 in marketing in order to get 500 people to see your presentation. That's like $10 per person, which is entirely achievable. You might be thinking, well, hold on, Brett, it doesn't cost me $10 per person, it costs me $13, or it costs me $5, or it costs me $40. Okay, so that all aside, just watch this example based around $10 per person. You can always come back and change it to whatever dollar value you think it's going to be in terms of how much it costs to get somebody to your webinar, all right, or your seminar, or your workshop. Well, assume for now it's $10 per person because it's nice and easy, nice round numbers, just to sort of make this lesson much clearer, okay? So you invested $5,000 in marketing in order to generate $24,850. Now, that's a good investment. It doesn't take in consideration the cost of delivering the product, etc. I know that. Let's just look at the numbers as they are, and all the other details can be sorted out, and there'll be enough money left for this and everything else as well. Don't worry. But just so we're clear, you invested $5,000 in order to make just under $25,000. So that you'd take that investment every day if you could get it, right? That's a good investment. But now you decide to use the power of compounding. Instead of sitting on your laurels and thinking, okay, that was a good investment, let's try and do it again. No, you do something bigger and better. Because you could take $5,000, invest it again, and make another $24,850. If the numbers work out, you could do that, right? You could. Or you could use compounding. And here's how it work. You take the $24,850 and reinvest it into your marketing to this time produce 2,485 people at $10 each. That's the cost it would take you to actually get those people. Now, I haven't taken into consideration the cost of delivery of your product, so I've simply taken the money that's come in, the sales, knowing that there'd be some costs on your side, surely. But of course, if you're smart these days, you probably have it all on the internet, and so the actual cost to deliver your product, you know, online videos, online audios, PDFs, is very low. But let's assume it's more than that, but regardless, we'll leave it out for now, just for now. But we decide that we can carry that $24,000 that we just made and reinvest it into marketing to produce much more people, right? Or many more people, rather. 2,485 people. This is how it pans out. Now the numbers change in this category. The number of people you present to per year, this number changes to 2,485. In the past, it was 500, right? Now it's 2,485. Conversion rate stays the same. The price of your solution stays the same, but now we have $123,000 in sales, which is a much better number, true? For no extra effort, just a change in how we invest the money. Instead of just investing $5,000 again, we take the whole bunch of money we just made and we reinvest that because we know our numbers. Because we know our numbers and we trust our numbers. Okay, so that's a good result, a great result, for no extra effort. Now, assuming the cost to get people to see your presentation stays the same, and it could go up, it could go down, you decide to reinvest the $123,504 back into your marketing. You don't take any money out yet, which is what so many people want to do. They want to grab the cash straight away and want to hold on to it. At this point, we haven't even paid tax on it. We just want to take the money that we just made very, very quickly and reinvest it into your marketing. This will produce, if all the numbers stay the same, 12,350 people. And I'm sure you can see now that's a whole bunch of people now coming through your sales funnel, or at least to your webinar, right? This is how it pans out on the number side. There's the number of people, 12,350. Conversion rate stays the same, price stays the same, and now we have $613,795. Now that is a great result. And we know that, hey, the cost to get the people might go up, so therefore we might not get as many people to the webinar. All right, so be conservative. Take it down to 11,000 or 10,000 people. Just do whatever you got to do to make yourself happy. Change your conversion rate. You just, whatever makes you happy, you do. But understand the power of compounding in the background. It's still going to produce a ridiculous result. And this is what most people do not realize, and it's so exciting once you know your conversion rate. Now, what if you use the power of compounding once more? You went round again. You went reinvest. Now your advertising budget is $613,795. Can you imagine you spending that much money? You probably never thought you would, right? But if you did, you know that, hold on, the maths works and I can easily spend that money. Easily. You'd have a total of 61,379 people seeing your presentation. That's a lot of people. Here's how it pans out. There's the number of people, conversion rate, price of your solution, nothing's changed there, and now the income is just over $3 million. $3 million. And this could all happen very quickly when you're using the power of compounding, because we're making stuff happen, we're reinvesting straight away. If you do nothing more than improve your conversion rate from, say, 10% to 15% using some techniques I can teach you, this is how it changes your numbers. So the number, 60-odd thousand people into the presentation, and the conversion rate goes from 10% to 15%, price of your solution stays the same, now you're $4.5 million. That's a $1.5 million increase in your income for no extra effort. You still did the same presentation with a couple of techniques added, but it's still the same amount of time. But you simply presented it to a much, much higher number of people. You increased your conversion rate with a few simple techniques that I teach easily. And now you've got yourself a $1.5 million increase. Now, of course, I'm sure you can realize that this could go on and on. You could reinvest that again. And the numbers go berserk. They go nuts. But of course, I'm sure you're happy to live with 4.5 million though as well. And we're only scratching the surface. We're only scratching the surface of what could be done. And this is how it truly gets exciting and so much more predictable for any business owner, any coach to do this. It's so fantastic. Now, if this doesn't motivate you, then please check your pulse, because if you want me to teach you how to do it, then find out how below. There's a link there on how to get my help. This would be the best investment you make. I'm sure you'll agree. If I can show you how to do that, you're home and hosed. I'm Brett McFall. Let's talk. Let's check out what I can offer you below, and let's see what can be done in your business. I'll talk to you soon.